In class 11th, we have gone through some formulas. I am just writing the formulas on the blackboard, and then what we have to go with that formulas, I will just tell you. Now the general formulas I am writing, it was number 1, y is equal to x raised to power n, then y derivative was dy by dx, it is called y derivative, dy by dx is equal to n x raised to power n minus 1. Y is equal to sin x. We were having dy by dx is equal to cos x. Number 3, y is equal to cos x. Dy by dx is equal to minus sin x. Number 4, y is equal to tan x. Dy by dx is equal to secant square x. Number 5, y is equal to secant x. Dy by dx is equal to secant x tan x. Okay, then number 6, y is equal to cot x. Dy by dx is equal to minus cosecant square x. Number 7, y is equal to cosecant x. Dy by dx is equal to minus cosecant x cot x. Sorry. Now these were some general formulas which we have done in class 11th. Now just look what I am doing. I am writing, if now here all are x. Now I am writing, if u is a differentiable function of x, if u is a differentiable function of x, then by chain rule, what we are getting now, by chain rule, number one, y is equal to, it was x raised to power n, now I am writing u raised to power n. Now this will become dy by dx. Remember, here we are going to write x because u is a differentiable function of x. Dy by dx is equal to n u raised to power n minus 1 into d by dx of u. Power comes in front, n, 1 less than the power, and then derivative of u. Number 2, y is equal to sin u. Y is equal to sin u. Now this becomes dy by dx is equal to cos u into d by dx of u. Number 3, y is equal to cos u. Dy by dx is equal to minus sin u into d by dx of u. Y is equal to tan u. Dy by dx is equal to secant square u into d by dx of u. Same for everyone. Remember, y is equal to, now tan u, y is equal to cot u. Fifth, we have taken secant u. Okay, I will just go with this series. Okay, y is equal to secant u. Secant u. Now dy by dx is equal to secant u tan u with d by dx of u. Sixth, y is equal to cot u. Y is equal to cot u. Dy by dx is equal to minus cosecant square u with d by dx of u. and the last is y is equal to cosecant u dy by dx minus cosecant u cot u d by dx of u. So with if you, it is in your mind that we can convert any of the form in u, then it becomes very easily to solve. Now these are some basic formulas. Now we are going to do some questions based on these things. Okay.